déjà vu, déjà vu. The sun has kissed the moon. I love you, I love you. I hope I see you very soon, cause I miss you. That's when you love. She becomes your partner when you get stuck. No, I'm not lying. Ooh, when you love, your lover becomes your formula. You were my money, and you were my journey. I can't wait to reach you, become rich. Ooh, oh, oh, yeah. I hope I see you very soon, cause I miss you. That's when you love. She becomes your formula when you get stuck. No, I'm not lying. Ooh, when you love, your lover becomes your formula. When you're stuck, no, I'm not
tell him I can't handle this anymore. I don't deserve this. Look at me.
Dan, aren't you tired of rotating around gays? I'm confused right now. I don't know what you want in a man anymore.
Yeah, man. I messed it up. You know what I'm going to do now?
You should find some time and you come to the powerhouse and we talk, man.
But you need to settle. Not with him.
Hey, Timo. Are you still there? Timo. Yo.
You told me you like him. What happened? Can't you see for yourself? You think a girl like me deserves a life like this? Now he has moved out. He's going to come back in the evening empty-handed with a new lie. And I'll have to call Dad and lie so that we can have something to eat.
Okay, that sounds bad. What happened to him? He used to have some money at least. You didn't tell me about all this.
I want a guy like your spear. I want a real guy.
Timo is not bad. You told me you're sexy.
It's bad when we are hungry. I can't do this anymore. And I don't know how to quit.
Do you love him?
I'm tired of pretending I still do.
Diana, you can't keep jumping from gay to gay. It's dangerous. You're my friend. I know people who do these things and I know how they end up. You shouldn't be one of them.
How do they end up?
Single and desperate. You may not realize how important it is to settle with one guy you truly love. Build each other for one another.
I'm betting you're not going to convince me to stay with Timo. He's an idiot. He's stuck in this kind of life. And I don't see any chances of him getting better.
You can make him get better. Not all seasons are going to be good. So that calls for you to be patient with him now. You should know some of the values to uphold if you want to make your man.
You sound so different today. And all I needed was someone to be supportive of my decision. I'm just tired. I need a better guy.
You admire a guy like me. You won't find him. Such cases as mine are made. Not found. You won't believe it, Diana, but I made Sean.
Sean was rich already. You can't lie to me that you made him rich. Stop it.
You didn't find Timo the way he is right now. It wasn't like this. This is what you made, Diana. I'm sorry. And now you're planning to leave him in this mess? Come on. Come up to your senses. Because I know you love him. And I know you can put it all together again. I always wish the best for you. And I know right now, the best is not leaving Tim.
Okay, I thought you'd be of help, but now you're sounding like my late mother. Rest in peace. I'm going to call Caitlin to help me with this. Leave Pia. Call me when you reach home.
Are you here?
Oh yeah, hi Timo.
Hi.
You're back already?
Yeah, actually. I told you about the interview last night. I went there, but unfortunately, I had no socks on and my shirt wasn't properly ironed, so they couldn't even let me introduce myself.
Oh, I'm sorry, I was heading out. Catch you later, babe. Bye, Timo.
She can't have said all that. I mean, that babe ate the whole of your food. And we didn't talk for the rest of the day and night. I waited for her to start a conversation and she didn't. Relationship drama. Maybe she was waiting for you to start it. I'm afraid to start it. I love her, man. I do, and I don't want her to leave me.
How would you forget to wear socks for such an important interview, man?
What can I say? I forgot.
You're stressed for nothing, man. I told you from the very beginning that this girl wasn't right for you. See, Timo, what you don't understand is that the girls of our age bracket, they don't want us. They want men who are a bit old and responsible. And you're not that man yet.
I'm going to get a job.
And your first salary will cater for high expensive birthday party.
You seem to be enjoying this. You really seem to be enjoying my pain.
I don't know. She knows you are desperately in love with her and you'll do whatever she says. That is how you're going to end up a broke and sad youth.
What do you want me to do?
Find your level.
What?
Yeah, find your level. Take the example of me, you know my girl.
No, I'm not dating a high school girl.
They are the type you can afford. They don't want so much. They wear uniforms and by the time she's out of school, you will be that responsible man. And she won't hesitate for a second to love you. Trust me. Bro, you can either choose to be like me or to remain broke and looking older than you are with Diana.
It's hard for me because I love her.
What are you, blind? I'm trying to show you the end of the road and you're talking love. I'm afraid you can't see it. You won't.
That's it from me, pal. Think about it. and go pray, fast, meditate. Maybe God will speak to you and show you some light.